Hello? Professor Logos. I see. So you want to become adventurer? Then go to the Adventurer Guild. All we have here are books. Why do we ask that about him? Or to him? It's locked.
Let me in.
What, the cat was gonna get stuck in there. There's no other door, right? This way that I didn't miss? No. Alright, so that's the library. That's a pretty big town. Well, I can't even run off. So, I think we've already been here. Have we? I just don't want to miss anything. Yeah, we bought our stuff there. Yeah. So I guess that whole... It looks like we're divided into four sections. And this section is just entirely the library. Oh, who are you? Toa says, you're looking for the Adventurer Guild? It's west from here. Yeah, this whole place is just a library. Oh, looks like we can run back behind it, though? Oh. Oh, no. There's nothing there. Was the soldier? Won't let us through. I like this part where you can walk under this city here. What was this? Mach says, this town is split between the upper part and the lower part. It's hard to know where I am. I was just in front of the castle. Well, there's a castle as well, huh? It's a little confusing. Wait, this goes somewhere, right? No. And then we go down even further. A strange smell is wafting from inside. Avon asks, what is this hole? I think it's the underground waterways. It's not a place you want to go into. Let's go somewhere else. Let's not go in the underground waterways. Okay. Pirina says, it's dangerous to go in there. It leads to the underground waterways where the monsters are. Wow. Monsters. Oh, there's a door here. Whoops. Oh, we've been here, right? We talked to her. Fana. Well, that's interesting. So that leads... there. Anything else underneath this stuff here? Let's see where we are. So it looks like a dead end there. So we can walk all the way over here. Oh. Go. We got an Arcanum spell. That's the guy, kid we just talked to. Okay. I think we've seen everything on this lower level. And I think we've seen everything up here now. Except here's the castle. Should we go visit the castle first? Oh. Another magic. Soldier says, the Siam Seal gang has started their activities. You guys be careful too. Be careful too? You mean in addition to them being careful? I got stimulant! Starting to wonder how many of these things we have. Okay, we got 9 arcanums. 5 stimulants. Well, you know it, we'd be full. The Fildin Castle is right up there. King Milligan the 16th dwells there. If you have no business, please go away. Hey, we have business. We have monkey business. Well, we can't even try to go in. He just blocks the way. Let's talk to this one. Princess Mildine is so beautiful, but why is she such a tomboy? Because she wants to be? What business is it of yours? Another rare potion. We're full again. Guess we can pick up another if the opportunity appears. And it probably will. Could be right now. Okay. Yeah, another arcanum. Are we full of arcanums now? We are. I mean, at this point, they're free, so might as well have the opportunity to pick them up. Alright, so that's it for the castle. We can't really go in there or do anything there. I like the song. Oh! Another rare potion. Well, we could sell it, but it's only 5. Let's go talk to... Is this the adventurer guy? Yeah. Welcome. Do you want to make a request? Miles says, we want to become adventurers. Is this where I can get the certification? That's right, but you guys want to be adventurers? Being adventurers is no easy task for boys like you. Avon says, how dare you say something like that? The guild judges people by appearance alone? Come, come, Miles says. Calm down. We need to get to a place that's on the other side of Tibri. I heard that once you become an adventurer, you have permission to go out into the highway. What do you need to do in Tibri? If you like, I'll refer you to an adventurer in the guild. I think that's safer. That's no use, Avon says. We can't rely on other people to do this task. After this, we plan on traveling all across Elfilden. In order to do that, we want to be certified as adventurers. It's true that it's convenient for you to be an adventurer because there are guild offices in all cities, but you guys are just too young. Miles says, we have already defeated a monster on the Sheep Highway with an adventurer from the guild. The monster was called Hamakages. Oh? I guess it was you that Marty was talking about. Some helpers that were ordinary citizens. I guess I have nothing to worry about then. Yeah, says Avon. That means we are certified as adventurers? It's not that easy. We'll have you take a certification exam, according to the guild rules. Certification exam? Says Mile. We will have you take 3 requests as a test to measure your abilities as adventurers. It's not an official format, but you get the rewards that come with it. How about it? Are you interested? In other words, Avon says, if we complete the 3 requests, we can become adventurers? That sounds fine. Let's do it. Okay. The first test. Oh, this sounds perfect. It's a request to collect donations for Bardis Church. Collect donations? What kind of request is that? It's a job to collect donations from the citizens. We'll probably have you go around the capital at least once. Man, that's a really humble job. Don't you have a job that's more exciting? If you don't like it, you don't have to do it. Hey, Avon, we can't be choosy under our circumstances. Okay, I guess that's fine. Meister, we'll take the job. Well, I guess it's set. Go and ask the Abbot Zaria for more details about the job. Good luck. The Bardis Church is on the other side of this building. Yeah, it's right there. Go talk to Abbot Zaria for the details regarding this job. Okay. And we have to walk all around and talk to everybody again like we've already been doing. If I had known, I would have waited, I guess, but... Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh. Yeah, we don't need that. We're gonna bother you again. We're here from the guild, Miles says. You kids are adventurers? You're only kids. Avon grunts. I'm 17 and Miles is 18. We're not kids. In any case, you're still too young. That Meister, I can't believe he assigned important work to such people. Doesn't matter. I'm busy. It could be flying monkeys for all I care. Take this. Received donation box from Abbott Zaria. Go and collect donations in that box. Donations are necessary to maintain the church. Be sure and collect well. What? You're working for the taxation master or something. What's with that guy? Says Avon. Every other church person I've met had more courtesy than him. That's right. You used to live in the Holy Land of the Bardas Church. Yeah, it's called Cathedral. Everyone was so nice to Mel and I. After our parents died. I see. Miles says, I think there are many different people in the church, but I don't think you should mind him too much. Let's hurry and finish our job. You're right. Hold on a second, guys. Ooh, sneezing. What you got? I can't get to you. Damn it. Okay. Oh, rare potion. We don't need. So, you don't even have to go to church in this land to be, have to put donations in a box. They've just seen people all around the town. You're collecting donations for the church again? I gave donations last week. What's going on? We do what we're told, so I don't know, Miles says. I'm sorry. I guess it's no use to complain to you. My wife controls all the money here. Go down the steps there. What's wrong? We were asked by the church to collect donations. Can you help us? I don't think my husband would be happy about that. But that's okay. Fana dropped some roses in the donation box. Please make use of it for the society. Yeah. I'll tell Abbott. Let me ask this guy too. I didn't look at this thing. Wooden box to collect donation. Engraved with the emblem of Bardas. People say Abbott Zari of the church is a good friend of the president of Garcia Company. They are selfish, good-for-nothing people who can't think about commoners. They must get along well. Who's Garcia Company? Well, what is Garcia Company? So I talked to this guy again, told him we got the money. Did you get the donation from my wife? Man, the abbot himself should be doing the collection of donations. Yeah, well, I don't think he likes you people. Or anybody, really. What about her? Hey. Oh, you're collecting donations? I'm sorry, I don't have my purse with me. What about this lost guy? Forget where he is. Yeah, here he is. You're carrying a strange-looking box. What are you doing? It's a test, Avon says. Or maybe a part-time job. We're collecting donations. Donations? That's the money we give to feed the monks and stuff, right? That box contained your roses, right? Miles says, how do you know all that? I was living in a town called Valt not too long ago. I used to go and play at the Grand Cathedral all the time. I think that's why I know so much. Good luck, guys. Yeah, thanks, Avon says. Fork up the cash. Not this guy. Huh? What's in that box? Well, what's that box? Miles says, we're here on behalf of the Bardas Church. We're collecting donations. Donations? That's odd. When I was in Valk, we only donated when we went to pray at the Grand Cathedral. You think that's the way it's supposed to be? I've never had anyone come to collect donations. Really? The other guy said it was just last week. Or the lady said... I guess I just have to follow the capital's rules. Zucca placed a rose in the donation box. Good work. Thank you. I can't get to you. Give me the item. The item! Oh. Never mind then. Can we ask this guy for donations? What? You're collecting donations? I don't have any money on me. Please forgive me. Okay. Another Arcanum. I see that you have a collection box for the Bardas Church. Academic institutions donate money through the royal family. I suggest you try private houses. Nevertheless, we're gonna ask everybody anyway. I'm sorry, but I don't have the money. I'll pay you double next time. May I help you? Miles says, we're collecting donations for the Bardas Church. Well, you must be new with your job. We researchers donate money through the royal family. If you're collecting donations, try private houses. Okay. I'll do that. Oh, I didn't walk over here before. What's this area? That's the... We need a key for that. Can't get in there. Alright, never mind. Doesn't look like there's anything in there, though. Just walking on all the plants and stuff. How many more people do we have to bother? This is the beginning, or the entrance. Welcome. Miles says, I came here under a request from the Bardas Church. We're here to collect donations. You're doing this job even though you're not a monk? Avon says, it's part of my job for the guild. Wow, good work. Here, let us give a donation. May Bardas bring fortune to this shop. Place the rose. Oh, okay, we can't ask him about it. He's just gonna sell us things if we move to the front of the counter. Little girl! You guys have a strange-looking box. What's it for? We need your teddy. We'll put it in there. Since you can't afford to pay. Oh, pretty boy. You're back. You came here to see me? Now Mile talks. I came here on business. Please contribute to the Bardas Church. Oh, you're working for Bardas? I'm in such luck. I'll gladly give you a donation. Come again, pretty boy. Bye, pretty boy. Come shopping next time. I will, says Mile. Thank you for your help. Avon says, I'm jealous. I don't think Mile has a love interest here. He's jealous. Alright. I know there's more shops. Anything more this way? There is. How do we get in there? Okay. Let's talk to her first. Oh, it is the day for donation already? Go talk to my husband. Hey, what can I do for you? Miles says, we're here representing the church. We're asking for everyone's goodwill. Good job, says Jan. I'll gladly contribute. I don't want the gods forgetting about me in this day and age. I think the donations are being collected quite frequent lately. Why can't they give us a break? We pay high taxes as it is. Good work. May Bardis offer you protection. Alright. And in here. Talk to her first. We make our donations to the store all together. Please go talk to someone at the counter. I just want to see what the others have to say. Donation? I'm sorry, but I'm a little tight this month. I'll pay next month. Oh. Okay. Let's check upstairs first. Can't ask her about it. Well, are you looking for me? We're collecting donations, Miles says. Would you like to contribute? Well, donations? I'm sorry, but I can't help you. I don't believe in Bardis. Please try somewhere else. Avon says, there must be some story behind... About why she doesn't believe in Bardis, right? Everyone else does. At least they say they do. Alright, so we'll ask him first. Miles says, hello, we're here under the request of the church. Oh, don't come up to me so suddenly. I thought my heart would stop. Avon says, man, this old dude is strange. Can't he speak like a normal person? What do you mean, old dude? I have a name. You can call me Giamine. Giamine, Avon says. What a strange name. How rude. You kids, you haven't even told me your names, and you make fun of mine? Oh, I'm Avon. And I'm Mile. Why are we introducing ourselves in a place like this, says Mile. Avon and Mile. Anyway, don't get in my way. I'm looking for someone. Mile says, I'm sorry to bother you when you're so busy, but can we ask for a donation? Oh, what? You people are affiliated with a church? Okay, I may not look it, but I'm pretty religious. Thank you very much, says Mile. Oh, I have something to ask of you. I think he's somewhere in this town, but if you see a man who looks like a writer, please let me know. A writer? Avon says, man, that really doesn't give us much to go on, but okay. If we see someone like that, we'll let you know. Thank you. I'm counting on you. If you find him, I'll give you a reward. Could he be at the library? I think that there's a writer in this town. If you see him, please let me know. I wonder where he's gone. What's going on? What's with that collection box? Avon says, this is the work requested by the church. Wow. Young ones like you are adventurers, huh? I'm still training, says Mile. Anyways, is it too much to ask for a donation? Sure. Hold on a sec. Keep up the good work. I hope you can become a great adventurer someday. Okay. A writer. What would a writer look like? Is he gonna have a pen and pad in his hands or something? Alright, so I think that's it for this quarter. Let me just take a peek over here. We've been over here, I think. Oh, we're full of arcanums now. Meister says, it looks like you already started. Oh, I didn't realize it was him. Remember to be courteous to the citizens. You'll be doing this work on behalf of the church. Well, we were rude to that one guy. About his name and everything. I'm not sure why we were. Did you get your donation for my wife? Oh, yeah. I think we've gone everywhere? Did I go in here? Stimulant, nice. Yeah, I think we've been everywhere. I think there might have been someone else wandering around that we might not have caught. I'm trying to get her. I know what that is. That's a donation box, right? When I peeked inside the church the other day, I saw someone laughing and shaking the donation box around. Well, put some money in there. Okay. I think we've been everywhere. Let's go back to the church. I'm not completely sure, but I think we've asked everybody. Let's see how many donations you've collected. Avon showed Abbot Zarya the donation box. You've only collected that much? Donations are necessary to maintain the church. Stop goofing around and start collecting. Who do we miss? I mean, I didn't ask this guy for a collection. I mean, I talked to him, but he wouldn't, you found something, didn't I? Missed it. Maybe down here we haven't been to. Actually, yeah, we didn't ask these people. I don't think so. Oh, is this the inn? We were just here. Yeah, we asked these people. Can we see how many are in there? Like, doesn't say. Doesn't say, like, percentage full or how much money's in there. Should we try to shake up the little girl? Yep. Who do we miss? I mean, for all we know, we just missed one person. I asked these people. Oh. We don't need that. Not helpful. Give me your money, honey. All right. Should we ask these people? Oh, maybe inside the castle? That's right, the royal... The royal, the library donates their part to the Royal Church or something. So maybe we can get inside that way. Well, let's see if we can get in here that way. Maybe we have an excuse to get inside now. No. Okay. I have business. We're collecting donations. That literally is business. Who did I miss? I don't think I asked her, right? She didn't give us anything. Right. There can be any donations in there, I guess. I wonder if we can get to hidden areas through there. I don't know. Yeah, this is becoming no longer fun. What if I head south from here? Oh, I can't, right? Who knows? Maybe that's part of the city that I've missed? This just goes out, right? Yeah. Why do they call it Sheep Highway? Go talk to him one more time. Maybe we need to collect a donation from him. What about the writer we're supposed to find? I wonder if there's somebody down there. But how would we know to click on or press a button on them? You know, someone down there that we can't see in those hidden areas? Castle. Okay. So I have to figure out who I'm missing. Probably getting a little boring for you guys to watch, so I'm gonna call in an episode here off screen. I'll try to figure out who we're missing. All we know, it could be just one person. Can't think of who that might be or what I might have missed. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.